order to play such a role, I think it has to be some similarities, and definitely there is. That's what I felt when I read the script for the first time, that this was actually a woman that I understood right away, and I really felt for her, and I had a huge respect for her. For some weird reason, I felt like I could do the role, and that's why I said yes to do it.
Yeah, sorry, come back, Tom. Walk out and then stay.
Oh, okay.
Put him down and then come back.
Okay.
Just say goodnight, basically.
Yes.
Okay?
We have the mother and daughter issues, which is also quite interesting for the role's dynamic and the dynamic of the film and the story. We have the war as this backdrop and a horrific backdrop story.
And there you are.
And then we have this kind of mother and daughter hard relationship between a teenager and a mother, and trying to cope with each other through this difficult journey, which I think adds another level to the film, which is, I hope the audience out there will have a good time or benefits watching. Elena can also be looked at one of the first feminists probably in the history. That's also what I kind of interpret into my character, that she was like this independent woman with her own thoughts and ideas. She's pretty straightforward, which I think is kind of amazing to watch, you know, a woman of her time, 1942, and to see that she's also from Lithuania and she's married to a husband that respects her for having her own ideas. It seems like they have some sort of like this equality when they're in the house of the Vilkas family, which has been amazing.
We must think beyond the walls of this house. We must try to help others while we still can.
She's gonna keep her head straight. She's gonna bear the difficulties on her shoulders, and no one's gonna put her down. And it's almost like, bring it on, you know? The more you punch me down, the stronger she gets.
If you sign, you betray yourself. There's nothing to confess.
Sometimes I've been having a cry for myself privately, personally, and then I've been able to like let go of that and then get into the scene and focus on what we were doing. I've done stuff that I would never imagine I've ever done before.
The pain. It belongs to the ones left behind, doesn't it?
Увести!